I got a buddy. Oh yeah, Dobbs. It's Dobbs. Oh, don't hit him.
What a do?
Stage.
Yeah.
What you got going on here?
Nice little storage rooms and all kinds of stuff. So, yeah, I wanted this thing
man,
on the.
Pretty decked out for a storage room, man.
Yeah, sweet. I know. I'm just starting out. Why not, right? You know what I'm gonna have to do? I can already see a drop in frames. I'm gonna have to allocate more memory to this. So yeah, welcome Dobbs to the server. He's gonna be here. He's what are you? You're Braveheart.
freedom.
We don't have a server set up yet, so I made a manual server on my own computer, and that's probably why we're lagging. We're just getting started, and I haven't allocated any extra memory for it. So yay, 35 frames. Boom. What do you think? Yeah, those are just decoration. It's kind of like a. It's like a temple-y mouth entrance type thing. I'm not too hip on the roof, but I'm digging it. Yeah. Here's a sword. Cut a cow.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to need to start surviving.
I took it back. Here. Yeah, just grab a sword.
I burned up my fucking drumsticks, man.
Oh, yeah. Let me give you some of those. Oh, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Now fend for yourself.
All
right. Ah, cows. All right. Now I got a friend on the server. This is going to be awesome. That's what I like about Minecraft is the multiplayer.
Your hoose over here. I'm going to go raid your hoose.
What are you going to get in my... There's not much in my hoose. Oh, there's my diamonds. I'll cut you, bro.
Ooh, diamonds. I'll take that and that and that.
You like my diamond edition television?
What?
I guess it doesn't look much like a TV in vanilla, but in Sfax it kind of looks like a TV.
Oh, you guys got cops on? Nice.
Yeah.
Bum, bum, bum. Man, it's all deluxe up on here. Oh, yeah.
Well, I've only got the basics so far, man. Just the basics. Better take my diamonds.
Is this another trap door of death right here?
No, it's my mining. You can go down.
Ah! All right.
Nice. So, yeah, I haven't done much, but I got my lava and a few branch mines going on so far.
Bam, yeah, you're doing
good. I haven't found any dungeons anything. I haven't found a village. I made my own villagers. Don't know what to do with them yet, but obviously they're going to go for an iron farm eventually. The first one has a decent trade. Like, a stack of paper will get you 2 emeralds. And then one likes, it's like 12 horse or cow leather, and it's for an emerald. It's like, hell yeah.
Huh. Right on.
Anyway, we got to get you started. I'll give you a stack a little bit of iron, and then you can just go from there, really.
Sure, whatever you got, I'll take it.
Nice. Well, I have to go to work in a while, so I'm probably going to come back to you having at least a hoose, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Nice. Well, I hope this whole server thing works.
Just go into your power settings and make sure it won't go to sleep.
Well, do you mean like the screen, like my screen shuts off, but my computer's still running?
Yeah. Just as long as your computer doesn't go into sleep, you're good.
Well, I don't think so, because it just goes, like, immediately if I hit something, my monitor comes on. So I think it's just, like, for my screensaver, I just have my screen going off.
Yeah, I got that, too.
All right, cool. But yeah, man. Same world. Now I got at least a friend.
Ooh, spooky. It's nighttime. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you need go shave a sheep. They're all over out here. When I first got here, that's all that was here was sheep. I had to go through the nether and get my cows.
You got some shears for me?
Let me give you some iron. Well, just here. Come in here. There's iron and shit in here. Just use this, you know, some of the stuff. It's the storage unit.
Okay.
Just don't get crazy with my diamonds.
You need a door right here?
No, this is, you know, if you, oh man, if you blow this place up, I swear to God.
Dude, put some fucking doors on here, bro.
Doors? You big sissy.
I mean, can't creepers just come waltzing in here?
They haven't yet. The only thing that's been in here is sheep. There is a bunch out here.
Asking for it.
There's an Enderman.
If you don't put doors on here, I assume no responsibility if it gets blown up by creepers.
Well, now you're making me want to put doors on here just because you're here, damn it.
Just put doors on.
Look at this. Look at the doors within it.
How many times I've been in my menu and turned around and heard, and just, oh no, and boom, and everything's gone.
Big sissy. Look at that. Now it looks like shit.
You can take them off when I'm not around. How about that?
Oh, Dobbs is gone. Take the doors off. It's off the hinges.
We'll get some metal doors going on. It'll look better. Some buttons and shit. Here's some pressure plates.
Oh my gosh. There'll be no doors, Dobbs. You're just going to have to sack up. Doors go on houses, not the storage unit.
I don't understand the
sack. You got to live on the edge. All right, Dibbity Dobbs. I'm going to leave you here with the world. It's all yours, buddy.
All right. I'll make sure to burn everything you own.
Bitch. Let's take a look at Dobbs' hobbit hole. That. Yeah, you're an evil bastard. Dobbs is opting to go
it was
underground. Weird. What are you doing up there? Oh, you're playing... What?
I don't know. I'm just... playing.
Let's...
I have no shrubbery.
Well, they're definitely having a hard time growing. I've bone mealed some of them.
Yeah, I saw that.
All right, man. Well, I gotta go to work. I can't wait to see what you build.
All right, have a good work. I'll see you when you get back.
He's gonna be the tree man, huh?
Yep. Well, it is a hobbit hole.
More of a druid thing, I guess, if you're gonna be in a tree. That'd be cool, though, if this whole thing turned into trees.
Huh. Right?
Yeah. Well, I guess I'll see you later.
We'll see.
Here, high five. Nice. All right, I'm off work, and Dobbs, as you guys seen before, Dobbs is a new, I was going to say vacant. No, he's a new, he lives here now with me, goddammit. So yeah, we're going to go check out his house, see what he did while I was gone. I don't remember this here. Well, that's kind of a cool little thing. When I left, he was trying to surround his doorway with trees. Dobbs is a hobbit hole. He lives in a tree. Wow. Well, he made them all grow. That's very weird. So let's check out his hobbit hole. Wow. Ooh, he's got carpet. Very fancy. Okay, he's got a back door. Don't we all? What? All right. So, yeah, I don't think I've ever even gone over on this side of this hill. The whole time I've been here, I have not gone over here. I haven't really gone much. I haven't traveled. I need to travel. I'm going to do that probably tomorrow off camera tonight. I hope I get the mob farm started. What's up here? Just the top? Yeah, it looks like he just made an outrance out the top. All right, not bad. So he's getting started. Yeah. All right. Nice. He could build something pretty cool up here, like overlooking. I'm over there. That's kind of neat. I like this. So yeah, I can't just stop saying yeah. So we don't have a server, but I'm running it off of my computer, and it's running pretty good so far. I don't know if we get more people on here if it starts to run like crap or what. I've never personally done this. I've played on one before, and there wasn't an issue, but I only did for like 2 days, so I don't really have that much experience as far as running off of a computer world. You know what I mean? Anyway, so yeah, let's go find something to do, and I'll be right back with you. Let's go scope out where the mob farm is. I think I'm going to do it right over here. Pretty neat in the last episode how I planned to get villager zombies and got them right away. That was really cool. That was really neat. I'm thinking right up on top of this hill, so that's one reason I cleared the trees off of it. Maybe not at the top of the hill, but, you know, I'll build from there, because I'm going to go, you know, two stacks of blocks up into the sky. Maybe I should do that with dirt. Yeah, I don't want to stack up with these. Let's get rid of this tree. Get rid of that real quick. There's a few trees here, so I am going to buzz this thing down and take some of the dirt. That way I have dirt, and I will be right back. All right, I carved all the trees out, took a few layers of dirt out so I can use it and flatten this out a little bit just to get some of the height down. So I guess I can start from here and just add a couple more, but because I want it to be over the water, in case while I'm building I can fall into it and whatnot. If any, wow, that was instant grass. That's amazing. If zombies or, well, any mob rather gets away from it, they're not just gonna flood down here. Well, I guess if they hit the ground, they would die. So, meh. Now they're gonna live. That's, I don't know, maybe that is a bad idea. But I was figuring if they did hit the water, they're not gonna get away very quick. But, all right. So let's go a couple stacks. Let's go a couple. Oh, I hate the gold I have right now. Let's go a couple stacks up. Let's see what it looks like all the way up here. Boom, doom, doom, doo. So how is everybody? Work was kind of slow tonight. It was pretty boring. I love cooking though, so that's all that matters. People get good food. And it was kind of cool when I first got there. I ain't gonna say much about this guy, but let's just say my kitchen manager. Yeah. Anyway, I got there and he had made someone some food, and they waited till he left. It was right after he got there, but they waited till he left and then sent it back saying they'd rather have me cook it. It did look like shit, kinda. I'm just well known for, or well, I am known, not well known, for making really good food and making it look good as well. Wow, this is a lot higher than I thought up here. Damn. Okay. Wow. Okay. Let's get a little platform out here. Wonder how I'm gonna get up here. Maybe I should have made a little further away. That way I could, Wow, and I don't have ladders or nothing. I better get to the water. What was I gonna say? Wow, I don't even know. I'm like all getting vertigo and whatnot. Okay. Wow. Totally lost my train of thought looking down. It's not even heights, but I'm like, whoa. Ooh. Anyway, I'm known for making my food look good, and it's just comforting when people would rather have me make their food than someone else. It's awesome. It's what I do it for. Oh, wow. Wow. Hold shift. Jeez, look at that. Whoa! Oh, boing, boing. Oh, get down. Okay, so what's this? What do I got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 5, I think. Yeah, so it's 5 by 5. I think this one's the. It's right here. Wow, okay. Let's put a thingy there just to show me where it is down there. It's getting dark now. Oh, I should have brought. I definitely need some torches. Let's put you there and you here. Let's make this at least an 8 by 8 for some odd reason. I feel like that. So,
Peach.
what's up, man?
How's it going, Peach?
You listening to me commentate my video?
Yeah.
Yeah. How you doing, man? I haven't seen you for a minute.
I've been playing on the PlayStation.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I love going back to console here and there. That little bastard stole all my games, though. Did you see my
Yeah.
video?
No, I haven't had a look.
It's pretty funny. I put out some Minecraft videos, but then I put out a shaving video. And do you see my tweet to you?
Oh yeah, I saw that, yeah.
Yeah, it's because I'd started naming names, and you're the first one after I did that. I didn't name your name, and I felt like shit. So, and then Oshi favorited your tweet. I'm like, oh fuck, I didn't name Oshi either.
Nah.
But anyway, it was just a spur of the moment video, and I was. It's, you know, my subscribers and blah 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 and yada yada. Anyway, I'm gonna build this out for a minute and talk to Foster peeps. BRB LOLTTYL. Oh yeah, look at that sunset off in the flat horizon. It's weird when you're up so high you don't get to see everything. I could up my view distance. Let's see if, yeah, let's check that out. Where is that? Where is it? Video. Render distance. Let's go all the way up, see what that does. Boom. Oh, doesn't change that. Well, doesn't look like my frames are dropping, so hell with that. All right, so I got the base of this. I should have brought a bed. Damn. Yeah, I did, the messed up thing is, guys, is I don't have a ladder down. So I'm going to jump off as when I need to go, when I need more supplies. I'm assuming I'll need more supplies. I don't think I brought enough. But, yeah, I didn't make a ladder up. I just built up. That's going to be two stacks of ladders. Anyway, I've got the foundation. I wanted a few layers below here. That way I could do hoppers and a sorting system probably. And then so the kill pad's going to be up here a little. I just want to say right now, I looked at a few mob farms, and I've built some before, and I was just kind of looking at what's new in 1.8, if there's anything specifically new with mob farms, and they all generally look the same, but I really liked this one designed by a guy named Let's Play Willy, and that's how I found his channel. I never watched his channel. It looked pretty good, but I found it for his illusion mob farm. It's just that it utilizes the darkness of half block on half block system. You know, you'll see when I do it, but yeah, credit to that guy. It looked pretty cool. It looked different, and I think it'll be neat, just neat looking in general. I'm probably going to do some modifications based on his design, but yeah, credit to him for the general design of what's going to be here. So let me, what do I need to do? I need to, well, let's fill this in. Let's give some here. Oops. Yeah, whoops. Okay, let's fill us a little floor here, but we're going to use the same block here. One right there. Get rid of you. This is going to be the actual kill floor where they fall. Now, I don't know. Ooh. I don't know if I'm going, I guess I could take those out now, because I'm probably going to do a piston system for strictly just collecting goods and for grinding XP, so that'll all come later. But so that's the kill pad, and then that's why I went 22 stories this way. Ooh, look at that moon. Very nice. That's why I like Sfax. It just gives a cartoony comic look, I guess, to Minecraft, and that seems like what it is already anyway. So yeah, what I'm going to do from here, guys, is continue on and build the pillars up, and then when I get back to laying the floor up here, I'll tune back in. Until then, I'm going to go chitty chat with Foster while I grind this out. Ooh. Whoa. Okay, so I've got the kill shoot done. That's a great moon. I like that. Look at that. And it even has, oh cool. I got the kill shoot where they fall down. Let's climb all the way up here. So I again went a little off stray from what the dude did, because really only the only design I'm taking from him, what's his name again? Let's Play Willy. Is up here, what I haven't started yet. This, obviously, you know, you can just do whatever you want to make them fall wherever you want. I don't know, I think I'm going to change those, either solid out or at least invert them to the corners, and yeah. Yeah, so I got to go from here and do the spawn pads and the water chutes from out here. They're all going to collect in the middle and fall down here. All right, again, going to go off camera, do this, and Ruskoff's in here now. I love talking to my international YouTube friends. Anyway, I'll get back to you in a few, I don't know, I want to say minutes, but it's probably going to take a little longer. I'll at least get the layout and show you how this is going to work. All right, as you can see, laying the platforms out, going 8 blocks from the center, so 7 of these half blocks, half slabs, out. And this will be one of the main water chutes, and you got to do it on all sides. There's 4, 5, 6, 7. There, that'll be easier. And then, so yeah, I'm going to get the other one over here, and I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm getting the general layout going on. These are going to be right below the spawn pads. Coming around here, you got to block the water in, and the borders are going to come along here. So you got to lay a brick down, get it going on the sides with a different one on the sides here. And so I'm going to continue all the way around. I'm leaving a hole open right here for my ladder, hoping this is going to work. I know the water won't go down past it because of the ladder, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to get up when the spawn pad comes up here, so I might have to improvise something as far as the ladder goes. That's not supposed to be there. But yeah, I got to get up and down, and so yeah, I'll finish this out and be right back. After you get those arrows and these pads all around, you gotta go through and fill in more water canals. Just a couple more here. You basically fill in the spots that you have open in between these voids. And just connect them on through. I'm really hoping that a creeper doesn't spawn up here somewhere, like at the other end, and come and get me. Anyway, so yeah, you just keep going around, all the way around, and then when you get to a spot like this with the main water channel, put a block there, and just cap the ends as well. And this is going to keep water running and in, and it's going to keep all the light in and everything. So yeah, I'm going to finish up all the way around again. It looks like I just got this one. Got the one platform all the way down. I still have a bit more to go, and I ran out of blocks. I got one of each. So, plenty of wood. I'm not going to build it with wood. I'm going to have to jump down to my house and come back, and that's going to require me to get another stack of ladders and then some. But for now, let's take the dive. Let's hope I miss that tree. Whoa! Okay, yeah, I made it. Right, so here it is. You see this? There he is, coming right at me. And does it work? Oh! Yep, knockback. Got the knockback. So now, I got a villager zombie in here. They look like Ewoks, but hey, on this one, it's a villager zombie.